Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and staying safely home at your. All of you staying safely at your home? Yes, okay. I am Archana Tiwari, your computer and GK teacher of LPM Public School, which is situated in Gola Bazar. So from previous few days, we are studying about the topic third. More on keyboard and mouse. First we will go through the previous topics. A little bit summarize is there. Then I will continue the next topic from on screen keyboard. So first we will summarize the previous what we have already studied. See here, more on keyboard and mouse is that is keys on a keyboard. Keys on a keyboard. There are many types of keys. Are there, that is first is alphabet keys, number keys, special keys, toggle keys, navigation keys, space other and many other keys are there. See here, in alphabet keys there are 26 alphabets are there, that is A to Z, and in number keys there are numbers from 0 to 9. There are a number from 0 to 9. We have a numeric keypad also on a keyboard. On a keyboard we have a numeric keypad. Okay. Now next is that is special keys. In special keys we have 6 types of special keys. We have 6 type of special keys. That is enter key, space bar key, shift key, control key, backspace key and delete key. Okay, got it? In special key we have 6 types of key. I repeat again: enter key, space key, shift key, control key, backspace key and delete key. These are the 6 types of special keys. After that, toggle keys, then navigation keys. Navigation keys. In navigation keys we have at least 4 categories: data, arrow keys, home keys, page up and page down. I repeat again: arrow key, home key, page up, page down. After that we have some other keys are there which are on a keyboard, that is function keys, symbol keys, punctuation keys, escape keys. All these keys are the other keys. And each and every type of keys are there present on a standard keyboard. Total we have 104 keys on a standard keyboard. So all these we have already learned in a previous video. So I just go through the point. Now today I am going to explain you about the on screen keyboard. See here, on screen keyboard. Okay, in on screen keyboard, suppose your keyboard has stopped working due to some reasons, how will you type? Window provides on screen keyboard. It appears on the monitor screen and lets you type. You can use it to type with the mouse. So whenever we are working on a keyboard or on a screen, we are taking the help of keyboard. But sometimes it happens that our keyboard stops working. On that time, what will you do? If our keyboard is not working, then how we will do our work on a computer? What we will do? So for that, Window provides us an on-screen keyboard. Whenever this is happening, whenever you are working on a screen and your keyboard is not working, it's not stopped working, then what you will do? Don't be afraid. We have a option. We have options. What options there? That is window What option that that Windows provide us on screen keyboard? Windows provide us on screen keyboard. We have another keyboard which is on the screen. So Windows always provides the on screen keyboard. See here it appears on the monitor screen and lets you type. You can use it to type with the mouse. Whenever our keyboard is not working, we can easily find a on-screen keyboard. Why? Because our Windows providers, and anytime whenever we want, we can use that keyboard. Okay? It appears on the monitor screen. When it appears on the monitor screen, and you can able to type. You can be use it with the mouse. With the help of mouse also we can type the text or whatever we want to do our work or job on the screen. So here to open a on screen keyboard window, there is a some steps are there. There are some steps to open the on screen keyboard. To open on screen keyboard, see here. To open, how we open the on-screen keyboard here? First, click the Start menu and select Settings. First, click on the Start menu here. We will click on the Start menu and select the Settings. Okay? Select the Settings. After selecting the Settings, come to the next step, that is click on the Ease of Access. Click on the Ease of Access options. When we click on the Start menu and we select the settings, we find it there is the options. In that particular option, we will choose Ease of Access. After selecting the clicking on Ease of Access, move to the keyboard section. Move to the keyboard section. We have to come to the keyboard section. Here, toggle option turns on the on screen keyboard. When we move to the keyboard section, the toggle options turns on the on screen keyboard. On the on screen keyboard, the toggle option is turned. And the on-screen keyboards will appear. By doing all these steps, the on-screen keyboard will be appear on the screen. The on-screen keyboard will appear on the screen. And now it is present for you to work. And now you are able to do your work, whatever you want to do on a screen, with the help of on screen keyboard. Clear to this much all of you? Now come here, next is that is mouse. Next one, what? That is mouse. See here. A computer mouse is a handheld pointing device. A computer mouse is a, what is a mouse? A computer mouse is a handheld printing pointing device. That detects two-dimensional motion. To a surface. Clear? I will repeat again. What is a mouse? A computer mouse is a handheld pointing device that detects two-dimensional motions relative to a surface. So here this is the shortcut definition. Again, I will explain you in detail. Listen to me carefully. See here, the mouse is an handheld device that transmits your commands to the computer by controlling the movement of the cursor or pointer of the computer screen. What is that? Controlling the movement of the cursor or pointer on the computer screen. Where? On the computer screen. As you move the mouse, the pointer on the screen, whenever we move the mouse pointer on the screen moves in the same direction. The screen also moves in the same direction. Whenever we are moving the pointer of the mouse on the screen will also move on the same direction. The screen will move on the same direction. I think this much should be clear to all of you. Now coming next, the basic mouse has two buttons. If we see, the basic mouse has two buttons. I will show you in your book. In the book, see here. This is the mouse. A basic mouse has two buttons, that is left and right. Left and right. And between that we have a scroll wheel. In between that we have a scroll wheel. Clear to this much? Huh? Okay. See here. A mouse is connected to the CPU box. A mouse is connected to the CPU box. You know CPU? CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. And CPU is Central Processing Unit, which is the brain of a computer. Who is the brain of a computer? What is the brain of a computer? CPU is the brain of a computer. CPU is the brain of a computer. A mouse is connected to the CPU box. A mouse is connected to the CPU box through a wire. With the help of a wire, a mouse is connected to the CPU. Nowadays, wireless computer mouse is also available. But now at present time, if you see at present time, current period, there is a mouse which has no wire. It means there is a wireless mouse are also available at the present time. At present time, we can have options to use wireless mouse or with wire. With wire mouse is connected to the CPU, and wireless mouse does not need any connection. It is automatically connected with the computer. Okay. Next here, see here. In mouse, we have some mouse actions. The button and scroll wheel on the mouse help you to perform the following action. Whatever the buttons and scroll wheels are there on the mouse, they all have their particular jobs. All they are doing their task. They are functioning or they are the work. They are functioning some works. All these are have done by the buttons of the mouse. They have some action which we will learn about the actions of the mouse actions in the next video. I will tell you summarizing just here. Mouse action, that is click left. Okay, click left, click. There is a click, there is a left click, or it's a double click, it's a right click, it's drag and drop, it's scrolling. All these are the actions of a mouse. All these are what? All these are the actions of a mouse. All these are working in their own manners and own ways. So by this, I will again tell you, these points should be clear. Click left click. Clicking selects an items or any options on the monitor. So, okay, this much. These points I will explain you in the next video. For today, this much only. So, please listen to the video carefully. Go concentrate on your study. And whatever the assignment words or exercise are given to you, please write it on a particular copy which copy is mentioned in the PDF. Okay? And writing should be neat and clean. Don't write in poor handwriting. Okay? Don't write in poor handwriting. You may be need practice for writing at home. Without wasting time, without going here and there, please concentrate on your studies. And please take care of yourself and be safe at your home. Okay? So see, thanks to all of you for listening to me. Bye. We will meet you in the next video.